Wouldn't it be dreadful if someday, in our own world, at home, men started going wild inside like the animals here and still looked like men so that you'd never know which were which?